Helper/suppressor ratio, Wikipedia audio. The T lymphocyte helper/suppressor profile is a basic laboratory test in which the percentage of CD3 positive lymphocytes in the blood positive for CD4 and CD8 are counted and compared. Normal values are approximately 30 to 60% CD4 and 10 to 30% CD8 depending on age. One reason for abnormal results is the loss of CD4-positive cells to the human immunodeficiency virus infection. The loss of CD4-positive cells to HIV infection can result in various distortions in the ratio, as in the initial period, production of HIV-specific CD8-positive cells will cause a large fall in the ratio, but subsequent immunosuppression over time may lead to overall non-production of immune cells and inversion of the ratio. It has been shown that the degree of inversion of this ratio in individuals on antiretroviral therapy is indicative of the age of the infection and independently predictive of mortality associated with non-HIV events.